I haven't fucked much with the past, but I fucked plenty with the future. You are the future. You hold the world in your hand. The fate of our earth, our trees, the streams, the fish in the sea, the birds of the air, our children, our earth. You are the future. You will decide what happens to our world. You will decide to open up our world to a global movement of peace. Not a small movement, but a fucking global movement of peace. A global movement to protect our environment, to love nature as we love ourselves. People,